Arlington ISD is one step closer to having a new leader. Last night, the Board of Trustees named Dr. Matt Smith as the lone finalist for superintendent. The district says Dr. Smith has more than 20 years of administrative experience in education, but there's now a state-mandated 21-day waiting period before the school board can vote to formally hire a superintendent. Longtime leader Dr. Marcelo Cavazos retired earlier this year.